On course now, number 46, our next competitor, Julie Howard, riding Isn't She Sweet. Julie coming up to the first fence. Right in the middle of the main field, that's Lucy Hunt riding Bouncer. Nice into the water complex. There goes Groton, just to the right hand side of the water complex. Canter for a second, going up the hill towards fence 16. And going quite quickly around the. We have our next competitor out of the start box is number 47, Megan Wood riding Make Change. And a nice big jump over the first fence for Megan, that's Marty's fence, one of the new fences on this course. Done a wonderful job, the cross-country crew this year, on providing new fences here at Groton House. So far the cross country course is doing very nicely, jumping very nicely to the ground. Pretty hard before the rain on Thursday, but no, absolutely perfect, that's the thing. Once again, I'd just like to thank the sponsors and the volunteers here on the ground for the stadium stage here at Groton House today.
Again, by number 46, Julie Howard, riding Isn't She Sweet. So Amber Canada, the first competitor in the Sydney Open Knowledge B.